gonna be pretty large looting campaign, but today's mission is kind of also a bit of an Easter egg hunt mission because it's to help start everything off. Since we're starting like literally dirt frickin' poor.
Man, this is Gamma.
Micro dagger. That's a small glitch with the CBA. But anyway, Hairlesso, thanks so much for the sub. I hope you enjoy this operation. I hope you continue to enjoy the operations in the future. But as we can see, some of them get backpacks if they're auto riflemen, for example, because they need the backpacks to carry the extra ammo. Some get the standard 7.62 AK, but some people are stuck with the 4.45 UK, the standard 9mm, especially if they're medics.
Six. Now.
Good God, we're having a little sub train as I try to explain everything. I'm just trying to get this all done. But overall, their weapon choice is pretty, again, lackluster. They lack body armor. Some of them have slash bandoliers, which you can get out of the arsenal. Some have backpacks. The medics have little, like, carry straps on the side so they can, carry the medic kits within. And medics work. Like, I've made sure all the scripts work. I got on here with Seymour a few hours ago, so we made sure everything works itself, which reminds me.
Send in Goat Team 6.
Oh my God. Okay. Okay, I'm not sure how we're gonna handle the little sub train going, but we'll go with what we can. So, Murky, thanks for the sub, man. Hope you enjoy the operations. Hope you continue to keep enjoying them. And Mod Addict, resub. Jesus, it's been 10 months, man. We've been at this for a while. But thank you for all your hard work, Mod Addict, with being one of my Twitch mods. It's a painful job. But thanks so much, man, for everything. My mods are great people. Tootie can sometimes have a stick up his ass, but we all love him anyway. So, further breaking down the operation, it's really simple. We have our base right here. It's marked by this flag. We have this point here and this point here. To break those down, this means their base. Liru, please kill me. I've always wanted to do that. Literally. That's a small bug we sometimes have. But this position and that position respect are these two respectively. One's a reward Vic area, which we'll get into in a second. The other one is an Arsenal Vic transfer area. So to break those down really simply, all those question marks you saw have an 85% chance to have some sort of loot vehicle in the form of ammo vehicles, cargo, or cargo freaking vans, or mongooses with supply boxes on them, because that's the best I can do for all terrain areas. But if they bring those here, their ground command needs to tell me that, and I will transfer the item to the arsenal so they can use it. So there's about 17 lootable vehicles here that can do that.
Let me
talk about that right here. But also, if they bring at least seven off-roads to the area over here, I will let them permanently keep off-roads for the rest of the campaign. So far, they have four-man jeeps, trucks, and transport vans to start off with. But depending on which base they move into, they can only keep certain vehicles every week. And that's a more complex system that it's difficult for me to explain, but I'm going to attempt to. So Arsenal Vix and Vix they keep over to the next iteration.
Is somebody missing a guy?
Use the same pool.
A guy here that's not in my squad.
We gotta wait for them to stop talking over command. But let's say they loot the off-roads so they can get off-roads for the next time. So that'll bump that number up to 4 out of 5.
We have a guy named Master Lucky in our squad that's not on our command set, in our set. So who the fuck is he?
Well,
that's a good question. Let's find out.
So basically that just means we have some people in the standby channel that are trying to fuck around. So I might sick what's that on them. But Arsenal Vix and Vix that they can loot share the same pool. So let's say they had four Vix on this roster right here and they brought back like a tank. So they'd be able to keep that tank every week as long as they brought it back to base. But they'd also have these vehicles on this roster down here respawn at the base for them every week. So it doesn't matter if they get blown up, you know? That's a poor explanation. I did a much better job explaining it to Seymour, who's commanding tonight. And the question mark just means a potential loot area. These borders are all going to move around as operations begin. I've got a nice complex system of how we might see this map evolve. And the FIA are going to count as bandits. So they're not going to be working with NATO and stuff. They'll be kind of doing their own thing, but I'll keep them away from NATO so we don't have any areas where it looks like they won't engage each other.
At the moment, as soon as we get back in, we're probably going to either get the reserve or...
But one squad has already started moving out. They're going way north, a bit out of the play field, but looks like they're just waypointing over here to get these objectives. So they're also scouting around.
Alpha, what's your sit rep? This is command.
But that might be Alpha. They're already tasked around, and they're going to be hitting a lot of objectives here. We already seen a lot of lines going out.
This is Weasel, cool. Travel team lead. Alpha might not hear you on the command channel, as he is a part of my group right now.
Okay, why did Twitch white screen?
All the information towards Alpha team.
I lost chat.
Copy that. How's Task Force Weasel? Both your squad.
Twitch, why are you fucking with me right now, bro? Come on.
What the...
Okay, got chat back, but it deleted all the chat. God damn it. So, anything that was said, I'm sorry if I missed it. Because Twitch likes to be Twitch.
Hold on a second. Charlie Squad, what's your sit rep?
Yeah, pro streamer. Shut up, Norton.
Missing one guy. Could use the replacement.
Will there be Vipers? Not tonight, unless they stick around this southern objective long, the longest.
Don't dork around.
But Mata Dick being Secret Santa again, gifting subs. Thanks, Mata Dick.
Echo, what's your sit rep?
Oh, and by the way, we should be getting that Twitch partnership stuff squared away in about 3 weeks as long as we keep the averages above 75. Which means I just have to keep advertising on YouTube, and then after
Echo,
we'll get the Twitch badges and subs and the merch and all that fun stuff. We don't have flamethrowers in vanilla, I'm sorry.
We've got an issue with one guy who apparently keeps disconnecting. Other than that, we're good.
But this is definitely one worthwhile. The CSAT picks are probably the most valuable today. That one's got charges, and then this one has their RPGs and ammo.
Foxtrot, what's your sit rep?
But right now their squads are literally five riflemen, a submachine gunner, a medic, and the squad leader. So it's pretty piss poor.
What squad is the person?
And then this one has a pistol. That one's kind of a dud. But for fighting FIA, pistols are actually pretty decent. But this one has helmets.
Leave that up to the admins, please. Thank you.
Copy.
So this one is definitely worthwhile, but this is one of the tougher ones because I got some pretty high-skilled sniper teams up here, and I've got a freaking 50 cal ready to chill. Will there be CTRG? Not today.
Charlie's ready to move out as soon as the last guy...
So, let's give him a warm welcome, shall we?
I mean, there are 20... Going back to the map, there are 20 question marks.
Copy that.
17 of them have vehicles. This one's a complete dud. It doesn't have jack in it. And there's also a few random checkpoints where I just have a few guys in a vehicle, which doesn't sound like much, but then again, these guys have no... The players, I mean, have no body armor and basic rifles. So a 50 cal would literally tear apart an entire squad in seconds. So it's nice, because we're having literally an infantry-on-infantry operation.
Ready to go.
And, you know, it's still going to be difficult for these guys. So these guys are going to sneak around on the back.
Copy
that's
that.
Smart.
I think we're just one shy. He's
and kind of annoying, because I set up this 50 cal right here to go fuck him up. But Gamma is already moving in. Seymour is now officially telling everyone to move out. So we'll see how this all goes. Yeah, waypoint one. He did talk about using this as a checkpoint. Copy. So then he could personally field the vehicles in.
Because
another thing to note is they don't have any engineers tonight.
So
there's no way for them to repair wheels or vehicles. So if things get fucked up, they get fucked up. But here we go. So Hob gets shot. This guy comes in his ass. He's shot dead. They were engaged by this guy right here who saw movement. Now he's looking around. Now, I don't want to move AI over here because it makes things tough. Sounds like a grenade just went off back here. They don't even have grenades in their arsenal. That's how crazy this is.
Is that you?
But it looks like Sol's going to be able to get these two guys up.
Attacking.
But I do have a medic keenly hidden up here, so I'm hoping that can get a kill or two. Whoop. Trying to see the action right here. They're firing back. FR and him are just having a standing up match, but looks like he finally got him. Yeah, they don't really respond well in tunnels, to be perfectly honest. Single shot domes that AT guy. Also, what's really nice about this campaign is they are free to loot bodies to their heart's content. This guy starts shooting him. Looks like they got the medic, though. One of them saw him. This guy, he is firing down. They throw another grenade. They drop him. But, yeah, so, you know, if someone... Oh, they didn't coordinate that.
We have one times quad bike with a nice little supply drop on top.
They're shooting him on the legs.
Stay firm, secure it, head it back this way when you get a chance.
But, yeah, they're free to loot bodies, so, like, you know, take the AT. Maybe take the 50 cal turret with them. You know what I mean? And we got the marksman out here.
Move to your next objective.
Copy that.
He just instantly domed somebody.
Okay, guys, in Task Force Penta, we're moving south to a vineyard or a wooded area to our south.
Copy that.
Let's give him a warm welcome.
They're firing back at him. They drop him. Ground with that 7.62.
What?
So FR is still down over here.
Were you able to attach to a squad?
Don't worry about me. I'm good.
Okay, thank you much.
Game bug, need a kick, alright. I hate it when they ask for kicks, because I gotta find them in this giant-ass list. Oh, well, thankfully he's towards the top. So otherwise, we got squads moving into these towns. Again, to recap the mission... they just gotta bring vehicles back to this point right here so I can transfer the materials into the arsenal. And if they bring 7 off-roads up here, they can have off-roads permanently for the rest of the campaign. There's also some special vehicles out in the AO, technicals with rocket launchers, machine guns. There's an MRAP and 2 out there, but there's no, like, LAVs and stuff, so they can also bring those back, and, you know, those will transfer over.
Raptor, we can need your medic, too, in our squad, because our medic disconnected us, so...
So I'm going to send...
You can.
Copy that, I'll put him in the thick in the rear.
A 4-man assault team. I'm also playing with skill variables here. So I will send these guys down. We're gonna check out what's going on over here. Slim looks like he's coming up behind him. Any other campaign ideas for the near future? I'm working on some stuff, but it's still in the staging phases, so I don't have too much intel on it. Or otherwise, these three guys have pushed up. They killed that one auto rifleman. Looks like they've got a recon... not a recon force, a small strike team heading in. They're waiting for the main force. But I'm actually going to send this patrol I have in the town up here. And that's going to... Oh, man, they're being retarded. But all right, 2 of them went down.
Ground command attack.
That was their medic,
flounder.
Though. Oh, it looks like there might have been some friendly fire there. From Ozzy. All right, no, these guys are going for this checkpoint. Ah, this is going to be a tough one, too. But they've got a loot vehicle right there.
Flounder,
this is a little officer's compound, so...
Alright, group Alpha Bravo, let's move...
I'm gonna move these guys over and around to see if I can get that 50 cal turret to outflank them. Otherwise, we got those groups staying there. These guys, they are bringing over the quad bike, so that's for a handgun, 45 auto.
Flanders, but seeing that he's not coming, I'll do it for now. We've got 3... casualties, they're all stabilized. We just need to get a medic down to a position from Foxtrot.
Watch this.
Grid 055042, we'll mark it.
If I send these 3 guys to go over and outflank them because they're not breaching and clearing buildings.
Foxtrot, can you respond?
Send it.
We're going to quickly get outflanked here by just a few guys. So Giant staying in the back. A little bit of a black spike there.
So, let's give him a warm
ground, this is Gamma. Be advised, we have 1 times quad bite with Arsenal.
Quite a few bit of black spikes. Okay. Right, it's okay. Oh, Christ, I'm actually streaming.
Raptor,
yeah, so that's actually server desync.
I have tic tac down there.
Yeah, it's because basically people are still connecting, reconnecting in small quantities, so...
Very good job, Gamma. Force good, head back in.
Okay, so he's going to bring it on the spot, and I'll take care of it. Another small team kill right there. But I am going to mobilize an FIA team to come in and give some backup.
Send it.
But at least I know it's on the server and not, not my stuff, you know?
Medic. If your medic is up, can you send him there, please?
Okay. So that's the 40...
command, this is ground command.
This is high command. I'm making the transfer now. So here's how the system simply works. I then go into pistols. We're adding the 45 auto and the 9mm, or not 9mm, 45 auto. Boom, done.
Copy, Weasel, go for command.
And then I delete it. Ground, this is high. It's been added to your arsenals. And if you double click on one of them, there's the pistol and there's the magazine.
Copy.
Easy as that. So that two-man sentry is starting to swing around. And they're going to go for that CSAT objective over there.
Command, be able to assist with that medic?
Yep, we are.
Trying to have that 50 cal technical come around. Meanwhile, these guys... Still fighting this force. I'm going to have this entire town on garrison and counterattack. That should throw them through a loop. But they've mostly cleared out this compound. This medic's in danger. But otherwise, we've got two squads where the guy's coming down to attack this position. For I've got two freaking miniguns here. But again, this is the rocket launcher. Okay, so this four-man team looks like it got stuck on the rocks up here, so I'm just going to adjust it. And let's get rid of those bodies. Again, trying to re-optimize the server as we go, you know, get kills. And it sounds like a lot of these guys are getting murdered.
Okay, we have a 50 cal truck and a cargo truck. I haven't checked the inventory yet. We have,
I don't have any mortars down today.
Copy that, right?
Copy.
Whiskers got shot by the guy behind him. That's why you don't charge in front of machine gunners. You end up having a bad time. This eight-man team's starting to come in. They got that vehicle. And I heard them mention they might have found another vehicle to grab. But doesn't look like it. So we have a few people also dying. They're going to be re-added to my interface via scripts. And I think they might just charge back in up here.
This is Ground Command Task Force Weasel. What's your sit rep?
So I'm going to send up this team over here. And I'm also going to bring up an FIA car that's going to have an HMG on it. I'm going to put it right on the entrance. So now we're starting to have a firefight right here. They got the 50 cal car. These infantry are coming in the main gate and they're getting slaughtered. I think that was Maniac that just shot them all down. I guess that title warrants the name. We got some guys up here that died.
Medic, front entrance of the compound.
Gonna send one of these cars up to go check out what's going on. Okay, maybe this one wants to go.
So let's give him a warm welcome, shall we?
At least to go check out the shooting. So he's gonna mobilize around. They gotta kill the gunner. Like I said. These guys, CSAT's going to be pretty difficult, but they've got the rocket launchers, and that's going to really give the Syndikat the advantage here. They fire right back. He took a shot to the face, but he just tanked it, and that minigun tears through three of them. But it somehow... The only reason the medic survived is he got stuck in a damn rock. That's borderline exploitation. The only reason they got it. But they also got that 50 cal, so they were going to tear through it anyway. Ah, that. That's bullshit, in my opinion. Goats, alright, yeah, we gotta... Here, we'll put the goats at their base. That way we know the goats won't die.
With the truck, but he's,
we'll put the goats over at their looting area.
with the escort in compound, but he's looking for a med kit so he can start bringing people up.
Okay.
We have one here.
Mark, so this is CSAT territory, so what I'm going to do is reinforcements, create a rally point up here, put in LZ down right there, and we're going to spawn in a squad of CSAT to come down. Op 4 CSAT, not an APC, we're just going to do a simple transport car to come down, keep it balanced, keep it simple. So, not a medical, simple transport, we're going to do... We'll do an 8-man rifle squad. Nah, we gotta be harsher, right, guys? Let's do a weapon squad. That sounds good, right? RTB goes to the same points. That should be good. So that still gives them quite a bit of time to come in here and sweep this area.
This is flouted to command.
Those guys are down.
Go for command.
And they're just swarming this area.
Off-road into off-roads at the Sainte Marie.
And looks like these guys are still taking care of their wounded
after
around
work,
here.
Have two drivers bring them back to base. If they're off-road, they should fit just fine.
Roger.
That's a lot of bad guys. Wait, I have an evil idea. Oh, shit. No.
How far through the town are you?
That was evil of me. I saw the opportunity to cook off with the vehicle. Alright, so still no vehicles have been looted back. Gamma's staying up here. That group's gonna stay there. Oh, that's shooting. Alright, cool. So they took the 50 cal out. Looks like they're gonna also use it to their advantage. Nice.
Yeah, I'm moving back with the car.
And it looks like these guys have cleared this area. Almost ran over their damn medic. But they're getting a good amount of vehicles.
Copy that. If you think you can without running into rocks and blowing up the truck, you can bring them all the way to base.
Send in Goat Team 6.
Oh. Alright, we're going to send an HMG town too, because we know they have those rocket launchers now. So I'm just going to send that puppy down right there.
It's just normal ATO, but it's scoped anyway.
Hearing more shooting up there. Surprise, I have a lot of full-skilled sniper teams. I'm honestly surprised
anything
they're still alive. They killed one, that's why.
Even if it's out of a truck, they're free to do.
Alright, so what's in this car? Natamuse, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it, man. I hope you keep enjoying the operations.
Let's park up the helipad.
Copy that, good job.
Virtual arsenal, that puppy. Hearing rockets going off.
Let's give him a warm welcome, shall we?
Okay. Ground, this is high. Green RCO sites have been added to your virtual arsenal. So I heard rockets going off up here, but looks like their vehicle's okay. Oh, it sounds like they're firing it down into here or something.
Report.
Oh, no, they fired an HE rocket on my fucking sniper team. Genius and evil. What on earth did they do with my rocket launchers? I have a feeling that, okay, well, this just got really, really difficult. How did they fuck that up? Maybe it was Titan? Might have been tightened. Well, that was the only, like, arsenal set of rocket launchers in this entire map, so...
this
just got really difficult. Okay. Okay.
Go for ground command, Weasel.
Command says Weasel. I'm experiencing a counterattack. From CSAT forces, two vehicles, plus...
Guys, still clearing out that area, and these guys, looks like they've mainly cleared out the town.
Give me your position.
Alright, so I'm thinking we'll counterattack up here, actually. We'll send an assault squad down. Because that's one of the higher tier positions, because helmets are very important.
So, let's give them a warm welcome, shall we?
So I'm not even going to set them to seek and destroy.
Got your paws, Weasel. Weasel, if you can break contact...
I'm going to have this vehicle roll up to him.
Task Force Weasel, if you can break contact without them following you, move down...
Some of them have looted RPGs, so they'll make it work, but good god, that's, gonna be tough, and they're looks like they're driving a truck out.
But Weasel negative, not at the moment, this would bring us over...
Doriel was injured by Devincer, that's not good.
Quite good.
Oh, they just... What the hell did they do with the vehicle?
Let me know if the situation changes.
Looks like it's still work. Oh no, the back wheels are fucked. Jeez,
man.
Fucking genius. And it sounds like it just blew up and killed everybody. What are these guys doing?
Command to all task forces, TI, keep eyes open for transport and cargo trucks, as well as technical.
I don't even know. Like, what on earth was that?
This is ground command to Gamma Squad. Hobarticus, are you there?
They still have Ryfox down in here. I think this is a medic coming to get him. But,
What's your sit rep? What's your position?
Yeah, I don't know. So it looks like we got a lot of forces starting to come into the town.
East of the second question mark. Trying to head to waypoint 5 now, and we have eyes on one target.
I'm gonna bring a rifle team in. But otherwise, Gamma, they have eyes on their thing. I got my reinforcements coming down, but it looks like they're already being engaged. They've got two men down. Hopefully, they still have this 50 cal up here they could utilize, but looks like the medic's staying back, so they might use that as a last resort. But it looks like they're tearing through that squad. So they will get their helmets. Meanwhile, the medics looks like they've gotten most of these guys back up. Oh, it looks like Ethan tried to get a guy up, but he got shot. We're going to take a casual stroll.
Flounder is ready to assault your point.
Yeah, you still have ammo.
Copy that. Good work.
Task Force Panthers moving to the gas station before the point.
Flounder, go in ginger. If you bump into some heavy stuff, pull off a bit. You're out on your own. You were supposed to have the other task force with you, but they got bogged down just a little.
We have an active 50 cal on the gas station blocking our movement at the moment.
Ooh, I just got hit.
Task Force Pinto, give me your position.
We're just outside the gas station, question mark.
Copy that.
Right now, I gotta try to find Doriel here.
Raptor, can you tell you people to not use any explosives here because we're gonna kinda need those vehicles?
I have no idea where he is. I probably just glanced over him. Where the heck did he go? Yeah, so massive casualties on that, but they decrewed it.
Copy that, thank you, Flounder.
He looks to be fine, so I don't know what he's talking about. That group just took a large amount of casualties. Looks like Seymour is moving a vehicle up to possibly go support them. Gonna go ahead and delete these bodies. And it looks like Doriel just got shot by the guy who was next to Antifis. Yep. Who the hell knows? These guys looks like they're engaging this gas station here. Those two guys went down, possibly to that 50 cal. Let me grab these two reinforcement markers. I'm going to keep the CSAT bodies there for a while because CSAT bodies are really nice pickings for looting. But what I'm thinking is, what if we had a reinforcement vehicle over here? And we spawned in some FIA reinforcements for Blue 4. Yeah, two off-roads to bring two fire teams that'll then come up here. I think that's a good idea. You got shot through a wall inside a building. Well, I'm not going to lie, like, two Vicks blew up over here, and I think the that thing started spraying things through the wall, so...
Copy that, I'll try to get you a...
Yeah, lovely vanilla, you know?
Go ahead, Task Force Pinto.
We have two physical technicals, one physical technical, one...
Wait, Tootie, why'd you mute him? Because I'm seeing some silly things in chat. Well, alright, anyway, they got the 50 cal, they got the SPG-9 car. Good stuff so far. Tootie just not having it today.
If they don't have a lot of supplies, go ahead and use them as support for your troops if you need to.
We're being assaulted by two vehicles at the moment. We are trying to...
Just firing blindly here. I'm gonna pop a smoke grenade. Send in an armada. They tried to shoot a rocket out. It was long.
Ground command to high command. Inventory and helipad when you get a chance.
Solid copy. Wait, one. Yeah, so I think I shot one of them off the turret over there, but let's see what they got. Ah, the helmets! So these are going to be basic olive helmets. Awesome. These will be a little bit difficult. There we are. Never mind. All forces on this net, be advised, basic green helmets have been added to your arsenals. What's that just shot somebody? I think it's because we're fixing some people that glitched out.
This is Charlie to High Command. The SPG truck has been driven by fucktards and stuck. Do we keep it or we leave it?
If you're unable to get it unstuck, then that's on you. Because, yeah, it's when it's stuck in the center like this because they bumped it over. I do that from time to time. That's an evil one. It's like this group has come in. Let's see. Going to bump up some skill cap here. I'm going to send both of them up here because we're starting to probe that area. Alright. And I'm also going to do something else a little evil. I'm going to ready...
Let's give them a warm welcome, shall we?
This is Flounder, we have some cargo trucks.
Two off-roads to,
Correct. Take the red 50 cal to Weasel. You guys are getting
set up
hard.
Right
that
here.
Help you. Sorry, wrong
and
net.
Then I can... Ron net. I'm going to send a four-man team over here. We're going to try to set up some sort of little defensive flanking force because we're being attacked right here. But I did see them take that CSAT vehicle. Looks like they brought it over here. We don't have any engineering abilities, but these are potentially vehicles that they can save for next time. So got some people dead on the mountaintops as well.
We've got a 50 cal technical coming your way to help out.
Yeah, Roger, that it's quite calm at the moment. We are picking up the people and we'll start moving out towards...
Oh, and they blew up one of those vehicles in the back. All right.
Task Force is moving into...
Now, this van is a bit of a dud. It's got PDWs, but, you know, better than nothing, right? Any 4W Jeeps? Yeah, they have, they've got a few. Looks like they've actually been using some. Like, Maniac was on the wrong net there. But these guys are now staying on the hill. Ah, so they're providing recon now. Nice.
Keep on moving.
But I'm going to delete these bodies. I see that Az was checking some of the local bodies.
Taking down the enemy forces at the moment.
So I won't delete those yet.
And we'll start moving out.
Got shot, so Mike stayed open.
Copy that. Pinto should have already cleared that, so you should be able to keep pushing past them. We'll find out where they are. You can link up with them.
Otherwise, we're staying here. But the main fight tonight is going to be really between FIA and Syndikat forces, and they're pretty even.
Pinto delivered a truck with supplies to the FOB.
Truck with supplies to the FOB. Okay.
Pinto, what's your current position?
Outskirts of Chapoy.
So we got a lot of enemy forces coming up here. Looks like Ammon was shot. Nicola just, or Nikolai, excuse me, he just took a bullet.
Yeah, Roger,
he's still okay. Seen some grenades being shot back and forth over here.
Command to Gamma, what's your status? Are you close to waypoint 5?
AFM, we're just regrouping at waypoint.
This guy's
five.
A freaking NATO dude.
Army that you're facing will be around about 5 to 6 technicals in Chupori.
Are these all NATO dudes, Garrison? I've made a stupid... No, so how did I get a I guess he's a spy. How did a NATO dude get in here?
Copy that, Gamma. Appreciate the info. Task forces.
Oh, so there's a mix of NATO and FIA guys. Okay, well.
Kick out some intel.
Who knows? Who knows why that's a thing, but it's a thing now. And that flanking force came in. Steal their vehicle! The flanking force has won! This is mine now. Does that have anything good in it? Nah, but it's one of their trucks. This is mine now. Just get in the car, you idiot. Come on. What? Get in the driver's seat, dumbass. Mine now.
Ground command to task force Flounder, what's your sit rep? How's it going?
We're currently in Chapoy. We're going to the second question mark.
Copy that. Good work.
That is why I set that position up. So Weasley Wells, it looks like he's noticed the issue that this has created. So we might try to take that on himself. Otherwise, we are about... We started early, so we're about 30 minutes in.
Task Force Pento is trying to clear out the stuff.
But now the reinforcements are just going to start gradually getting a bit tougher here. Because we're about a third of the way done with today already. 10 to 15 enemy infantry. That is grossly incorrect. Because I just had this as a little CSAT ambush. CSAT got ambushed by FIA point.
Task forces, remember, if you guys respawn, there's helmets available now.
Oh, damn. Well, two can play at that game. Oh, check out that spacing.
Let's give him a warm welcome, shall we?
Ground command, this is Gamma.
Go for ground command.
Oh fuck, I didn't mean to don't him!
Riviere is completely clear, and
Jesus.
Our second objective waypoint.
Super needs to be careful, because if he goes down, it's all over.
Copy that, you're coming down to grab some Vix at base.
So Rex is trying to come over to flank around here.
What the hell you need me for?
You know, I remember Weasley now. He's the type to try to do stuff and then he actually manages to kill everything. He knows what the fuck he's doing, so I'm not surprised he killed everything. Damn it!
Discretion, I'd rather have you move because the other forces are kind of moving quickly as well, so they're kind of a little bit ahead of schedule.
Now here's the really evil thing I can do. I'm just going to need to borrow one of these.
Copy that. Thank you much. High Command, this is Ground Command. When you get a chance, another truck in the helipad. Right.
Roger, working on it. Alright, so that's the PDW. So that would be this one. And it uses a angled 9mm belt. Which is this one, which we already have virtual arsenal. So I'll give him we'll keep that one. All forces, personal defense weapons, and associated magazines have been added to your arsenal.
Stingers and the SMG mag are on the way back to base. Do you need them?
Do we need them? Hell yeah, we need them. Bring them back to base. We'll get them in the arsenal, and then everyone can use them.
That's the one Robbie. Thing they had in the arsenal. I was wondering if they'd, like... Ah, oh, man. I was wondering if anyone would be paying attention, but it doesn't sound like it. Anyway, APC.
We're dropping it off at the FOB because my guys don't know the map, probably.
Copy that. They can bring it all the way back to base.
Garage.
This is Weasel for Pinto.
We're not gonna do the cage.
I told them to leave it at the FOB at the moment, so they're leaving at the FOB.
Nah, let's do this like, it looks too, like, military, you know?
Pinto, are these you guys with the technical?
We have no guys in technical at the moment. We only have, trucks driving back.
Yada-da-da-da!
Okay, apparently we do have one technical.
Send this other squad up.
Two four-wheel drives marked on map in Chapoy.
Gonna send this scout force up to go check out what happened over here.
This is Flound 2, okay. Ground Command.
Set their skill up a bit as well.
Go for Ground Command, Flounder.
So I'm waiting to hear them bring that other vehicle back. There it is.
Eastern objective now from Chapoy, or just
and this one has this is the Protector 9mm. Okay, so they haven't found the Stinger 9mm yet, but that one also is still kind of a dud.
Okay, Task Force Pinto, we're moving on to waypoint 5
because they already have it essentially. All right, so FIA guys mounting in.
Hold on,
gonna
a
send this car
Pinto,
up.
You said you're working your way to waypoint 5.
Roger.
Spawn these guys a bit close. And start deleting a few bodies again.
Copy
keeping
that.
Things
sounds like Flounder's
clean.
Ready in Chapoy. I'd rather have you shift and both you task forces, Pinto and Flounder, get to the town of CanCon.
Copy.
It'd be nice if the recon guys have suppressors, but instead some of them have MRCOs.
Raptor, you heard?
So they have a bit of a better engagement range.
Copy.
I said Raptor.
So far, this is going pretty well.
Copy that. Switching straight to CanCon.
Try to head in together, guys, and overwhelm what's there. Gamma will take care of waypoint 5.
I was about to un-garrison him, he's like, nah, I'm gonna waste him instead. Delete those bodies. Now, where is that Gorgon? I guess we're gonna have to drive him manually since he's retarded. Yep, he's retarded. Oh yeah, and these things have interiors now. Hopefully the gunner will know what to do.
Ground command to Flounder.
Send it.
I just need a little clarification. Which way are you headed at the exact moment?
Currently south.
South of Chapoy, right? Okay, and you were asking to move to waypoint 6? Is that what you
I hope this gunner isn't retarded.
Negative. I meant the...
Nope, he isn't.
To the NATO,
immediately tries to shoot down Pharaoh. I just had to get out of him.
Copy that. That's what I thought you meant, and that's why I said... No.
And I think that was Tic Tac that just hit him in the ass with a rocket launcher. Yep.
We want to hit those as
damn
well.
Damn it! Oh, this should be good because he's barreling up the road.
NATO at the moment.
Aver.
Get him out of that car. He just bail out? Nope, there we go, okay.
Ground command to Gamma, what's your sit rep?
Dropped him.
We're free.
I'm trying to make it a bit more difficult. I'm trying to keep their supply line cut off right there. We still have this vehicle that's been driving around. Awesome. So I'm trying to keep the front in this town. So what I'm going to do...
Copy that.
Have these guys cut around. Then this guy I'm also going to un-garrison. Let's do one more assault team. These guys I'm going to full skill. And we're going to try to see if we can push them back or something. But so far, you know, it's pretty good. Oh, shit!
This is Weasel for command.
Go for ground command.
They're going for this one.
Command, where do you want to have Weasel inside your point?
That is a vehicle coming in. But yeah, they're sneaking around. Cheeky little bastards.
You moved into the town at Chipoy?
So I'm going to set this group ready to go.
Yeah, that's the question. Do you want... Where do
they
want
take that group out, so I'm going to send these guys up to go counterattack. Move as quick as they can. But this is Habarticus' squad, so I'm probably not going to be able to do much.
Some medic markings down southwest of Chipoy. If you can
I'll send
there,
these guys up as well.
Towards the town of Canton to support.
Oh, Roger, that's moving out.
All right, so Seymour, grab that Vic. We have a dead body over here. An FIA guy? Huh. So what's this? Okay, protector 9mm. That would be a P, so LMNOP, protector 9mm. Wasn't this virtual arsenal? I don't know why it wasn't. Might have missed one box. And that would be these 9mm mags. There we go. And that has been added. So what's that died? Rest in peace. These guys are moving on to this location. Triple the count. Bump their skill up. Counterattack that location.
Ground command.
Hey, Game Crunkers, what's
Pinto.
Up?
Give me your hit rep.
Yeah, if some fucking squad can keep moving, I'm fucking pissed at the moment because we're moving to CanCon and not Waypoint 5 like I've been telling them for 50 fucking hours now.
Dealing with a friggin'.
So I got that 50 cal. Again, a few. Oh, their medic went down.
All right, gentlemen, keep the counts professional. Don't get too crazy. You may be seeing Gamma moving up on your.
All right, so they're in a bit of trouble.
Keep pushing, clearing, and shooting, scooting, looting.
And I'm going to mobilize another Gorgon. In my reserve, quote-unquote, that I made beforehand, I have 3 total.
Looks like Gamma just took a big hit.
So, let's see. Garage. Just going to Gorilla Skin 3 this puppy. No camo, no nothing. And quick FIA, men... Triple engineer, we're gonna bump their skill up so their pathfinding is much better. And hopefully they won't behave like little scattered cats.
Jim, are you back on comms?
Come on, go, do math. Make those damn calculations. So I'm gonna break all these guys up individually and send them up to the front here. We still have this 50 cal going around. Let's also start taking care of some of these bodies over here.
Raptor, can you get your
checking around these other
down
areas.
My medic is down at the moment.
Congratulations, so was mine, because we just got run over by a marksman. and a 50-call truck dealing with it now.
We kinda need more medics over here because Task Force Panto is ineffective at this moment.
Yeah, so this metal force I am trying to spank. This force still doing okay.
Waypoint 4.
Heard a rocket get launched. Looks like they that took these guys out.
Updated the position.
This guy's gonna get out, fire back. And it looks like that Gorgon started to move. To where I have... Okay, you're special. I understand.
This is Weasel. We are currently at waypoint 4 experiencing enemy counterattack.
I'm gonna have to manual it again, aren't
I? Waypoint.
We're currently at waypoint 4.
That's okay, I got this. Root beer's a great drink. I got sent a kit of it. I need to make it. So what's that? Looks like he's yelling at some of the guys because some of them are just taking vehicles willy-nilly.
Task Force Flounder, what's your fit rep?
I mean, yeah, root beer is definitely not for anyone, though. It's a very sweet drink. I have a big sweet tooth. One of my favorite drinks ever is literally a butterscotch soda with vodka. And I love it.
Unknown at this time.
Copy that. Keep fighting through. Keep working through. Ground command to Gamma, are you back on net?
I'm just trying to put this guy in a place where he'll actually, you know, respond to contact. So I'm thinking I'll put him up on this hill. Probably on the edge of NATO territory, so NATO is going to probably send a recon team out to come check out what the fuck's going on. We just took fucking tracer rounds. He tried, I'll give him that. But I saw him first. But I think the AI driver started kicking in, so I'm going to let that thing go on itself. And of course he's going to drive off. Stay up there. Stay up there. No. Oh, you fucking cock. Anyway, these guys, this group's been doing really well. They wiped those guys I sent at very high skill levels. And these guys are all down. From what I have no idea, did they... Oh, they hit the rock! They hit the rock and they all die! Oh, that sucks! That's so funny, but that sucks!
Negative, I'm still down, and I'm getting reports of a Gorgon near the waypoint 4 in...
That's just fucking flawless. Now.
How the fuck can a medic be down when I see him moving?
Voltfire, thanks for the sub, man. I hope you're enjoying today's operations. I hope you continue to enjoy it, man. Thanks so much. Just, Jesus, that was...
Again!
That was great.
Break! Again, there is fucking transport already standing by to transport you guys instead of taking vehicles from the fucking base.
Alright, stealth team's gonna go in. Should I let them go automatic? We're gonna go check out this position and why it, why they all got shot up. Let's see, I'm going to, we'll probably have a little NATO counterattack on that position, but FIA infantry. Gonna send two squads over at this vector so they can engage everything. But I'm gonna stop doing vehicle field aiding because now we can just do infantry since we're starting to run out of territory. But reinforcements are gonna start coming from this section. So I'm thinking, let's do a rifle squad up here. And send them up here, because these guys would have requested report by now. Have these two guys come up. And this guy fucking survived his patrol.
Yeah, Task Force Panther is starting to move out as soon as we got our wounded up.
We're gonna go out and explore that position. And I'm also gonna send a patrol team over here as well. So I'm gonna do a large deletion. I'm just gonna grab a shit ton of these bodies. It's gonna be random, but boop. And we still have a shit ton on the map, so I'm gonna do one more round. Boop. And that'll help keep the server clean. But keep bodies, you know, some randomized to stay by the players themselves.
Pinto, I think it was Pinto.
Yeah,
so if I see NATO guys in here because I accidentally bork this, I'm going to just delete them because there's not supposed to be NATO guys in here, but added difficulty, FIA and NATO gear, yay!
Heed what's that saying, don't take vehicles from base unless ordered to, thank you much.
Because yeah, otherwise they're going
to
run out and then,
Raptor,
well,
get your fucking people
it's going
to
suck.
Moving. So
it's like, what's that, he's running a truck, sir. Oh, it's his little transport van. It's What's That's Delivery Service. I love it. Can't use script to remove bodies? Yes, Nemesis, but I don't like using it because if I always forget when I run it and when I don't run it. So it sometimes will delete an HVT's body that I need to stay alive, and it just it fucks me over in the end. But and so instead I just do it the manual way because, you know. Also, I wouldn't want to have people looting bodies only for them to be deleted after XYZ minutes. That was an issue with the Tanoan campaign because we had a script deleting bodies, but we'd have people get up to bodies after a large firefight only for them to delete themselves. So instead, I try to prioritize areas where,
have you, checked out the,
you know, after
the,
they're done with it, after they move away, I'll delete them.
Approach route that you planned earlier.
You know what I mean? And it just keeps everything easier for them.
What's your sit rep? You back on your feet again?
So I'm going to start sending full skill teams over to this town to help in its defense. And where did my Gorgon go? It went back here.
Check all buildings.
Now, if I control shift C, control shift V, this guy is going to copy every aspect. Okay, everything but the skin, but that's good. So accessories, garage. We'll give this guy a nice, we'll do camo. We did camo 2, we'll do camo 1 then.
Pinto swinging northwest to check out the
just checking, yes, mark. They're FIA guys. I love that command for copy. Control-Shift-C, it copies the entire thing to clipboard. We'll set him up over here, ready to deploy. Have this nice line of Gorgons over here ready to go and, you know, defend that place. Because this one has double. Two vans. I just heard a rocket go off. And that destroyed these two guys. Looks like that came from this PCML force. Because this guy is a spotter. But these guys, I sent them up here so I can keep checking that area out. Otherwise, this guy has a rocket launcher. He's going to hear that vehicle. Because, again, they're putting the vehicles in front of their infantry. I see him. This is going to get messy. And that's why you don't push vehicles in front of infantry, because one guy with a rocket launch can murder you. This is High Command, solid copy. I will add them to your inventory. All right, so we got another van. What do you have? You have, RGO grenades. That would be nice, right? That would be under there, and RGO. This is High Command to all forces. RGO grenades have been added to your arsenals. Small master race. That was actually the RPG 42, but yeah, that thing would have killed the vehicles all the same.
When guys respawn, they can grab them, but be careful. We don't want to be blowing up other loot by mistake.
Yeah, definitely don't want to be blowing up Vix. That's why I didn't give grenades in the first place, because I don't want too many vehicles to get blown up, because we're not giving them engineer kits till a mission for tomorrow.
Copy that. Good work.
These guys are reassaulting this position. have these vehicles pull out. Because at this point, this firefight's lasted long enough, and they're a single squad trying to get shit done.
Weasel, this is ground command.
This is Weasel, go ahead.
I got a marker on the map, current Weasel pause, red dot, is that you?
Negative.
We'll send those guys in there. I'm not trying to pick on this 8-man team in particular. I'm just trying to bring the reinforcements on how I stacked everything.
Sorry, which town are you in?
Otherwise, I'm going to bring these guys over to reinforce this. And I'm also stalling for time, you know? It's only 4:37. We've been streaming for the past hour. We started a bit earlier than 4. And I just heard another rocket get fired off. But these guys have suffered heavy casualties, so I'm going to pull them back.
Against a counterattack at waypoint 7, we're going to push out to the question marks.
But I'm going to have NATO bring an MRAP up.
After that, good work. The other two task forces are in the town behind you, so they're close by for support.
And they're going to come up and support these infantry as they pull back. And we might start seeing LAVs on NATO's side, but I'm trying to keep it low. If this position gets hit, though, we're going to see some pretty interesting reinforcements from CSAT. So they're firing back and forth.
Ground command.
He's got the Maz. Did he call me? I don't think so. But they still have this vehicle depot up here that they're utilizing. And we have other people just walking back into the AO. Alright, that position's cleared. Oh, so these vehicles are going to cut through the infantry.
Say again, Command. Our situation is 5 casualties at the St. Martin.
Alright, let's see.
What resistance are you running into up there?
Affirm, we've got 1x squad to our west and 2x squad to our southeast.
Here we go. We'll send some guys with some relatively high skill. We'll get some urban warfare over here. Here comes that Gorgon. I sent you to go there. Took a shot in the bat, but he is still okay.
We're in the lead element of Pent, though. It's because of Pent.
The AI is on his own. He's just going nuts.
Ooh!
Beagle fucking gets it blown up in front of him. He just turns around. That's a great way to wake up in the fucking morning.
Okay, stretch it, we just took it out.
Copy that.
Man, I need to be finding these people and left controlling their POV so we can see that moment on their end. So we can see them get like, you know, fucked up like that or have those little lucky moments from their POV, because that is, that's funny stuff, let's be honest.
Two St. Martin, Hovarticus, and Gamma are up there running into troubles. Let's see if we can't get those western question marks taken care of.
Yeah, so they're still taking care of that area.
Task Force Weasel for command.
Go for command.
For your information, we have we are experiencing some NATO forces at the in the direction towards the.
Oh wow! They got my MRAP. Jesus.
Tinkun, we'll try to take and hold the southern part of the town.
All right, so I'm going to be forced to un-garrison these guys.
Contested area. NATO doesn't like us there.
Raptor, we'll try to send them in that way. That'll also send these guys over.
St. Martin, we're gonna help out Gamma.
So I thought that hallway's clear. This machine gunner's gonna fuck their day up. Turn around. Here we go. Here we go. Point blank. Right in the ass. Here. Oh no. Oh ho
ho. You copy. Task Force Pentel is on the way.
What the hell is this AI? Well, he got 3 of them. That's good enough for me, including the medic, which is how you really slow these guys down.
Task Force Flounder, hold down your, not hold your position.
But he's just wobbling when there's 2 more guys there. He's got to finish the damn job. Cluster bomb artillery. I don't think the FIA is going to have that. Probably not, right? I mean, we got some guys falling back because they've just been
if it's too hard to resist, it's
blown past.
We want to secure everything to your west behind you.
It looks like this position was never cleared.
See how it goes.
Yeah.
Although what was in this
deck?
Get
down to the harbor without too much trouble. That'd
45.
Be
It was just secure this town towards the Halifax. We've left.
So, bring in some more reinforcements. So these guys, I actually have a special circumstance here.
Raptor, we can use a medic at medic.
We're gonna say they pulled out, but they didn't want to pull out with the vehicle, so we just set up a few mines around. And that'll also disable the vehicle. Oh, do they spawn under the fucking...
NATO pushing into Cancun from the west.
Motherfucker.
Say again, from which direction?
Here's what we'll do. Put them on the outside like that. Since we can't have them go off if they're gonna be inside the building, that'd be too OP, right?
What's that report on NATO again? I don't know who sent it.
Raptor, we need your people at the medical.
Alright, so they're coming up here. We got this other Gorgon.
On his way.
And a large amount of infantry reinforcements coming in. That vehicle made it back. That was one of the trucks I stole from him. Still have a few infantry engaging each other. If I heard something go boom boom, that would be my Gorgon.
Let me know if that NATO push gets too intense. We may have to withdraw back in through the town and secure things back there we haven't secured yet. Let me know how it goes.
But I'm going to go all out here.
Just hold up at the moment while Cass medicing casualties.
Send in what I can. Meanwhile, these guys, there's something smoking up here. That's the vehicle.
If you get a chance, clear the map of markers and stuff that you know is outdated, it'd be helpful.
This is Weasel for command. We're experiencing more and more enemies pouring in from the town and from the harbor at the moment.
Alright, so these are snipers, marksmen and stuff, so I'm going to,
Yeah, pushing in, we're trying to hold the position.
And these time coming. They're talking about NATO forces pushing in. I don't...
Ground command to Flounder, give me your current position.
They took care of them and they pulled back because they got fucked, so it's like, you know, no point. There's a foreman, they drove that on their border. Here's what I'll do, I'll, APC...
Can you get your fucking medic to get back here?
He's being pulled to six different locations, he's trying to work at everybody as quickly as he can.
We'll put that marshal up to, start pulling security. Because, you know, this is our border right here, so we're gonna establish that. I'm gonna send these two guys over here.
Copy that. If there's any vehicles.
There's been a really good use of rockets and stuff today.
Into the town of Cancun from the harbor, you're gonna be cut off a little bit.
Now, NATO was actually gonna do an attack today, but it wasn't gonna be for another like 30 minutes.
We might be done poking around in NATO territory.
So, general fallback then. Is that a call for general fallback, or is it still on to move on?
Negative, not a general fallback. That was for Flounder only.
Copy.
Pinto, you should be out towards the church with Gamma, correct?
This guy, I'm trying to send him to get some action.
We are marked our position at the moment, but we have several down at the moment. We are completely ineffective.
Ooh, this guy's a snipper. And he just watched all of his people die. Gonna be mean here, because again, we gotta stall for time.
If anyone has a medic, please send it to Penta's location, because Raptor is not sending his guy.
My guy's busy as fuck. He's doing his best to get to you.
One of them has a CSAT weapon. Aww, oh, I was just about to go down too. We have one guy in a rock. Yeah, it doesn't do shit, because I got freaking three medics right here. Four medics, Jesus.
Go ahead, Gamma. Nice to know you're still with us.
Yeah, only just. We sorted out our casualty sit rep, and we're moving to waypoint 7.
We're trying to do what we can. Now. Have more fun. Right.
Copy that. Be quick. NATO is kind of sweeping in from the south.
Ooh, so I did mention Vipers earlier. Let's send a Viper team to go check out what's going on in this AO, right?
Shift north to Pinto's position. They still may need help come that time.
The order for Flounder was to fall back to waypoints.
We'll set these guys up right here, ready to move in when, actually, they got the rear, so we'll wait for them to come in.
Seven, whichever one you can get to easy. Do you have some loot?
We'll have them come counterattack this position.
Copy that. I just wanted you to be aware the town of Cancun was being pushed by NATO from the harbor, so they were falling in behind you. I want you to swing around.
Pull that marshal up. We're going to try to extend ourselves a bit more.
To the town of Cancun from the north.
Nothing's been arsenaled yet. Seymour is still keeping things going.
Flounder could hit it from the harbor. Flounder could hit the harbor from the south, southeast.
But we might have to start the NATO counterattack early.
Copy that. Push in. Make it happen. Don't.
Because they are blowing through my AO. I thought this would take a little bit longer, to be perfectly honest. But
casualty collection.
We did start again 30 minutes earlier, so we're about an hour and a half in.
Almost four or five people here.
More or less. This guy's he's looting some of the bodies.
Be patient. Help was working.
Gonna bump his skill up so he has a spotting mechanic. But I don't think they're gonna touch the NATO position.
Cam is out to your west.
Otherwise, they're all grabbing what they can.
Well, no, they're heading to the harbor. Scratch that. Task Force Weasel, where are you located?
Weasel is at the still at the south of the town. We still trying to hold and pick up our people.
I didn't mean for the hint.
Copy that. Once you get your people
hit H
up,
instead
move,
of G.
Northwest through the town to Pinto's position. That way you guys can hold that side of town. If NATO sweeps that way,
Roger, that's the door on my side.
Just gonna shoot at where I see movement.
It's there at the moment.
Get that
so
sweet 6.5 fire.
We have seen a medic to get the guys up.
So, fun fact, this is where we tested those mine drones.
We need a medic to get up.
We need a medic to get our medic up at the moment, but we don't need anything else. It's clear at the moment.
Copy that. You're going to have to wait. I think Pinto is the closest one, and their medic is down.
So what's that?
Well.
Apparently
Pinto
found a bug.
I am Pinto.
Geez, some of these guys are kitted out.
Say again, Pinto.
Yeah, you were saying Pinto's medic down. I am.
Jeez, he must have been. Yeah, he took out a NATO guy to get that NATO bipod in the RCO scope.
Copy that.
But he Oh, I know what's going on. Ha! Okay. Okay, no, I know what's going on. When you die, your kit saves. When you die. So you respawn with your shit. Alright, I'll have to fix that. I know how to fix that. That's just a tick box. I must have accidentally clicked it. Because I always click it. So people are basically dying with their kits, and that's why they're OP. Okay. That makes sense. So, two people died. If we look over where they respawn... Trying to see. I'm just waiting for them to appear again. I want to see if they're coming back with their, like, full kits, or... That and another bug. Okay. Oh, it's not gonna... It's only if they die. But I'll be curious to see what the other bug is, then.
Delta Medic's gonna get Charlie up now.
Alright, so when that group dies,
Echo holds
got
fire.
The Vipers coming in. Where are my reinforcement little markers here? That's where things are gonna get a little bit messy. Because NATO's gonna begin their counter. They're pushing into new territory here.
This Alpha, we have pushed a little bit further.
Blue 4.
A lot of FIA.
NATO. Helicopter. We're gonna make him ghost talk so they can fire back.
Fucking medic has his priority skewed.
Alpha, and this will be an assault squad. So that's Alpha.
What's
this is Bravo.
What direction are they coming from?
That's Charlie.
Weasel, correct?
So they're gonna come in on this harbor over here because they know that this is a staging area for the FIA, so they want to take it.
Let me know if NATO keeps pushing.
They're firing down at these guys.
Ground command, this is Gamma.
Let's get
go for ground command.
Boys, they've smashed through that force.
Put contact from the Viper team from the south.
Oh, well, they slaughtered my frickin' Vipers. Lovely. You know, it's kind of bad if you're frickin'...
Copy that. How close are you to waypoint?
Elements, your elite troops are getting murdered by frickin' bandits. So they're firing at... Yeah, so... Captain just got shot by Doriel, which means it's these guys down here.
Copy that, Gamma.
Weasel, hold fire upon friendlies.
Task Force Weasel, you got friendlies down towards the harbor. Watch your fire. Check your fire.
Blown air security harbor.
So we're going to send the LAV in to cover the infantry.
Hold fire, goddammit.
Weasel, hold fire.
Hold fire.
I got that information has been provided, but there are still enemies inside the harbor.
Are you sure?
Do Gamma still need help, or should
we're sure if we go on it?
Clear comm.
I stopped and he got me.
Clear comm.
Do Gamma still need help?
Say, Spartacus, doc.
So that LAV's coming in now. Wonder if these guys are gonna come play Explore, but I've got a CSAT Vic right there.
What's your sit? Do you need help? You need task force shifted your way?
And it doesn't look like any of them have a rocket launcher. Oh, nope, one of them does.
Right now, we're having a look at the Viper squad that's currently dead, and we'll be pushing to waypoint 9.
Doesn't look like it's getting covered though, so I don't know. I'll have to ask what's that about those bugs then.
Task Force Pinto, yes. Push south. Go to waypoint 8, which is directly south.
And I'm going to pretend that there was an infantry squad in this Vic.
Move towards.
And they will get out.
Keep in mind, Flounder is at the harbor. Check your fire. Weasel, what's your situation?
I'm going to skill boost these NATO guys.
This is Weasel. We took the initiative and helped Flounder to take the harbor. Harbor is the kid.
Copy that. Move with whoever you need to towards south. Secure what's down there.
But they have the harbor now, and I've got these reinforcements still coming up.
Waypoint 9.
Some of them are snipers, though, so we're going to have a bit of fun.
Flounder's got the harbor. Good job, gentlemen.
Taking spread fire from a small squad at waypoint 8.
Ow! Well, so much for my fun. Weasley is the luckiest son of a bitch, because normally the snipers have better aim than that. Fucking hell.
Trucks. We're still looking for loot. Big loot.
So he's waiting on the infantry to come in. They had a man down. Oh, and there's the LAV. It's going to start firing off on him. He just domed Zorex there. Grabbin has a rocket launcher. It was short. So I'm gonna start making the target mobile. That one was on the rear. Ah, oh, motherfucker! That was Slipe with the whatever. Skype with the new fucking thing.
Weasel, catch up with Flounder. Help secure those vans and bring them back to FOB. Do not let them get taken out by enemy forces.
Yeah, Roger that. We are planning on that.
Alright, so they're setting up this position here.
Excellent.
There's three trucks they gotta take back.
Ground command,
high command, ground command. Go for ground command, Gamma.
Gonna delete some bodies in the back over here.
Let's get again, more warm
up. All those people are dead as well.
We've RTB'd one times cargo truck containing rifles with grenade launchers and grenade rounds.
Alright, let's see. Cargo, yes, the TRG-21s.
Command, ground command, when you get a chance, transport truck on the helipad.
So that is, TRG-21s. And the trick here was these were for grenadiers. I guess a virtual arsenal on both.
Stock and to bring the cargo fence.
Side command, ground command, be advised, TRG-21s with GMG ammo have been added to your arsenal. However, there are now 30-round 5.56 shots, so they're just grenade rifles.
Copy that, hot
man. Waypoint 8 is clear.
All right.
That's going to work, Pinto.
Hold waypoint 8.
Yeah, hold at waypoint 8. You should see Gamma on your west, and move down with them to the peninsula to waypoint 9.
Your near the position is marked on the map. You should hold at that location.
Here comes the real attack.
Copy that, Gamma.
Followed by some infantry reinforcements will spawn in via helicopter. But this time we're going to call in the big guns here because we have a lot more forces attacking than we originally predicted as NATO. So instead, we're going to shuffle them to CTRG rifle squads. Charlie, Bravo, and Alpha. Because we got a firefight going back and forth right here, but the vehicles need to be focused on getting out. And it looks like they did. Nice. So that'll take me a few moments in the arsenal to add that all in, but it's good that they got it in. Do we have planes?
Pinto should go with you.
I'll call in a plane. If this assault looks like it's faltering, I will definitely call in a plane to come and assist.
We're taking CSAT heavy contact to our south, but currently reinserts are being engaged by one-time squad in between waypoint 7 and waypoint 6.
Copy that. Coordinate.
Yeah, so they run into FIA reinforcements.
The blue flags, they're at,
what's that shooting through the windows of the van to get them? Nice.
So, when you're ready to go, reach out to them. You both move down that peninsula.
Oh, I'm sorry, I hit my unit cap. Okay.
Be aware of the squad moving in from behind from San Martin.
Let's see. Dev tools. Global
check
execute.
Check your fire. Check PID. Make sure that's not friendlies moving behind you. Weasels back there.
Now I can break them all apart. So what's that? Looks like he got hit from over there. Otherwise, that the Rhino's coming in pretty tough. And we got Blackhawks firing back and forth right here. So these guys are not geared enough to take out NATO themselves, so they're going to run into a bit of a struggle right here. But I'm also keeping my eye on Larry's about to come back. And that has assault packs. Nice. That's for backpacks. So now everyone can have a backpack then, rather than just the auto rifleman. Scythe just got freaking domed. What is Larry doing? So looks like they're just going to go ahead and respawn because they're starting to get overwhelmed by these FIA reinforcements.
Anyone got eyes on that map, Kaz, that just happened?
It looks like the rest of these guys are going to be pulling back. That MG is not happy with some people.
Waypoint 6 and waypoint 7. Gamma's taking heavy casualties whilst reinsert.
Pinto, if you can maneuver towards them to help out, do it. Don't wait.
So what's that? Grab that van, and I think he's going to maneuver it right on the spot.
Talk to the east or Pent location.
Just to make sure again, that's the assault backpacks. Yes.
They get Pinto.
Cargo vehicle at the heel.
There's two go
solid sorting.
Copy that. Not much we can do about ghost hawks in the air.
Break. Take the fucking cargo truck to the goddamn helipads, please.
All forces be advised. Assault packs have been added to your arsenal.
Now.
They're yelling at him to take him to the helipad. GTA, thank you so much for the sub, man. I hope you are enjoying the operations, and I hope you continue to enjoy them for the future, man. Thanks so much. So yeah, now we're having a large, both NATO and the Syndikat are taking heavy casualties, but NATO has more playful assets here. Roger, adjusting, 1 second. What is in this? Tactical chest rigs, cool. So that's a T, so that'll be a bit further down right here.
Delta medic down to helicopter.
All forces be advised, tactical chest rigs have been added to your arsenal.
Another vehicle, helipad.
They're just calling it out. And the third one was smoke grenades. Yes,
well,
that was a really important
one.
There
are attack vests in the arsenal now, so anyone back at base, there happens to be a lot of them, grab some armor.
Whoops, that's didn't mean to do that one. Mind.
Go for command, Weasel.
Weasel is currently experiencing a strong counterattack from blue forces.
Oh, damn, they had a force of chopper to land.
Line or making a big retreat. We have a lot of casualties and requesting support.
All forces be advised.
Mostly sweep the AO.
Basically, you have white smoke grenades now. That's all I'm trying to say.
Thank you. All forces, I think we're going to have to do pullback here in a second. Let me look at where everyone is. Weasel, mark your position. Pinto, mark your position. Flounder, let me know where you are.
I'm going to send these Panthers in.
They're still holding.
They shouldn't be holding. They should be running. See, even in the later campaign, this is the biggest issue we had in the Tanoan campaign. They did not know when to pull back, but they at least got the objectives looted immediately, so it doesn't matter if they stay, because they're all going to get slaughtered regardless. But yeah, because if they grabbed it, the people that grabbed the vehicles knew to run, but they stayed there, so they just got murdered.
Dead in the mud.
They are south of the town of Cancun, marked on the map, blue flag, hold Pinto, waypoint 8, which is just
that
south.
Looks...
If you can, maneuver to them.
I'm pretty sure necks don't bend that way. Like, what is wrong with that body? Good God!
To, maneuver around much, we are at...
Alright, but we've regained control of this area, so we're going to start sweeping through this town. But next week you'll see that NATO's territory is extended right here. A lot of FIA casualties were dealt.
Okay,
so we'll see a CSAT NATO border over here, and we're going to probably focus on this northern area, focusing on looting CSAT NATO. But that's only when we'll have 5 objectives, and, you know, things will get a bit tighter. Damn, they shot 2 of the choppers down that were forced to land. Jeez. Heard another rocket, it got hit, but it just tanked it. That one was short.
Go for ground command.
Reinsert was unsuccessful, waypoint 6 and waypoint 7 in between.
Send in goat team 6. Into a bomb strike right there.
Waypoint 7, we have 5 guys that currently. All functional and no medic.
Copy that, have them push straight.
Smirnoff, thank you for the sub, my friend. I hope you continue to enjoy the operations, and I hope you continue to enjoy the operations in particular, man. Thanks so much.
I want you guys to group up and push south. I don't care what's there, go through it. Head down to waypoint.
We're going to have a 3 win of A-10s come in.
Got a little gaggle fuck of people at the goddamn...
Bomb was short.
Go into the AO again, or are we pulling back?
Copy that. Task force squad lead. Let your guys know at base.
Striking at that position.
Truck. We are going to send them back into
fast
the
mover
FOB.
Over Pinto position.
Thank you for stepping on.
Pinto's full squad out in the field. We have not, at least the Charlie's full squad out in the field. We have no stragglers in base. You have to ask us for that one.
Start sweeping the town here.
Charlie's squad is splitting up Pinto at the moment, moving towards waypoint 9.
We're going to keep a squad back for, you know, taking care of those stragglers. But we're gonna keep the CSAT position back here.
Count of your guys that are at base. So that way we can fucking arrange transport. A lot of fucking packs here. Shall we? Stop staring up at the sky at the A-10.
Stop staring sky at the A-10.
Say this again. Need count of people at base. For
so those two guys died. So let me just quickly check. Yeah, no, they respawn with their basic kits. Okay, so I did do the options right. All right, so I'll have to ask what's that? What those bugs were. But I mean, yeah, see, that's what they started with, and now they're actually starting to look like a decent fighting force. You know what I mean? They got their little green helmets, they got their kits, they got chest rigs. They look good. And that's what this campaign's all about, looting stuff up and continuing on missions. Ah, Bad Wolf, yeah, leaving work late. I know that feeling.
As I said, left hold position Pento and is moving his squad base to the waypoint 9 because we're not waiting around there anymore.
Now, if they hit this position, I will bring CSAT into this AO.
We could be headed towards your way. Go ahead and move on out. Squad lead, let's do what that says. Let's let everyone know back at base. Tell them in team speak to load up in the transport Vic. I have a drop-off point marked on the map, gas station west of Cancun.
They're going to keep going for it.
Chipoy. That's where people are going to be dropped off and then move south.
Actually, I'm going to bring him up.
I just ordered my guys to move out. North,
oh, he's glitched out. Ah, come on, bro.
Plus
fix your pathfinding.
And the last four men are also ordered to go northbound because of the big amount of enemies.
Copy that. What's that? You gonna drive a transport again? Please?
Please, what's that?
There's too many people for me to fucking take in one trip, so they're gonna have to start organizing their own shit. They're also gonna have to bring these vehicles back to base, otherwise we can't leave them out in the fucking field.
Very true. Actually, no,
these
no.
These are slightly expendable. I don't care as long as they get.
No, these are okay. These are okay. But I think they definitely have 7 off-roads. So, and then some 50 cal. They brought a turret. All right, cool. Look at this. They are fully geared and ready to go again, man. Look at that.
Halfway to wait.
Some survivors too that pulled back. That have some really nice looking gear. Cool.
Thank you, squad lead. Tell your guys who are in transport trucks taking them to move on out of base. Drop off point just west of Chipoy.
Move that position back. Well, we got these Panthers moving through, and we have the harbor secured, so NATO is extending its territory to cover this part. And I'm going to send some ground infantry teams to, let's see. Just going to send some to come start securing this town. So we'll put one up here, one over here, and one up there. And then I will put some cars down over here.
High Command, this is Ground Command.
This is High Command, send traffic.
Can you put stuff in this transport, Vic, into the arsenal?
There's a lot of stuff in here.
Roger, that's not one of the actual Vics. If it were to be put in the arsenal, it would have hundreds of its item, and none of those items are in the hundreds.
Copy that. What I thought.
They would be expended very, very quickly. Plus, it didn't look like one of the green camo ones that I use, so I was a bit caught off guard there, but I think I'm good. So I'm now going to call these helicopters back, because they might also auto-delete. Yeah, so... just going to get them deleted. Because... even if the player base were to steal them, they wouldn't actually stay.
Is Ground Command.
Because scripting, yay! So they're about to go for this position for the explosive charges. We're starting to move in to take that. And yeah, okay, next week's operations are going to focus on here, 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 and then up there too.
Copy. Is that your current pause on the map, Charlie? Blue flag.
We're approximately.
Why do three of these idiots have their binocs out?
Copy that. Reinserts will be behind you, quite a ways away. You should be able to take this out yourself.
Copy.
All right, contacts called. Gonna have to start doing some CSAT helicopters from their base to come around. Op 4, CSAT. Do a full assault squad to cover their convoy here. LZ Alpha, that's fine. Helicopter.
Go for ground command.
I'm coming in a sick looking orca.
Are we helping Weasel and the other guy?
Good question. You
damn, they just shot a GMG on that guy point blank.
Affirm.
You still towards the harbor?
I'm gonna keep these guys going. Form a defensive perimeter. Is Syndikat gonna counterattack the NATO position?
We have a vehicle here. We have an HMG up here.
Come on, man. Now let's fire, man.
Copy, Flounder. I'm thinking of having you go east. I don't think.
So this guy sees a lot of targets, and he's just gonna start dropping what he can. You have a rocket launcher, bro.
Okay, Flounder, take your task force and push east. Get eyes on that question mark just inside the blue dot.
Boop.
Let's see what we see. See what we can do.
Boop. Dominoes!
Task Force Weasel, what's your sit rep? Are you still got remnants out there by themselves, or what's the deal?
Task Force Weasel has, it's just regrouping on the drop of points. Myself, I'm just on the way with the tech.
Copy that. Gamma, what's your sit rep again?
Gamma's sit rep is the five guys of Reaper.
Can I hit you up my car?
Incoming CSAT helicopter.
Trying to get the ricochet kill.
Reinforcements are currently moving in, and the five.
I'm dead. He went to the front and shot me off.
Charlie pushing to waypoint 9.
Copy that. Were you successful?
That is an armed chopper.
Did you get to St. Martin and see what was there, or did you get it knocked away before you had a chance?
Hey, so when we got there, the van, cargo, whatever shit. Fucked off.
Copy that. Currently, Pinto is pushing down the peninsula to waypoint 9. I got Flounder heading out east. If you want to trail behind Flounder and see what's out there.
I'm going to land these guys before I,
Ground Command, be advised to all units as well. Cancun is not secure. Cancun is not secure.
Alright, this is Weasel for command. Weasel's ready at the drop off.
Get these infantry out.
Copy that. Pinto, what's your situation? You run into
we're running into CSAT here at the moment. We have an orca in the air and we're taking fire from several recon squads.
I think that's everyone.
Task Force Weasel push south towards their position, waypoint 9, bottom of the peninsula.
Light them up!
Roger
that. Helicopters heading south, more of them, CSAT. Not much we can do about it.
Ground command, this is Gamma.
Go for ground command.
Right now, NATO's in the town of Cancun and pushing up to the town of Chaliport. Currently waypoint 9 has not been secured.
9 is overrun with CSAT at the moment. We are RTBing at this moment.
Alright, so NATO's gonna mobilize a fast mover here to
peninsula. I think we should flounder. Keep getting eyes out there. Gamma and Weasel, drop back towards the drop-off point. set up some defensive position.
This is gonna get cinematic as fuck. Because we got the choppers coming in, but we got that plane that's gonna come in loaded to bear. It's gonna start murdering everybody. So he's gonna land again, because that's his programming.
I think we pretty much hit all those question marks in that area, I believe. So I'll try to figure out what we're gonna do next. We'll wait to hear from Flounder.
I think this guy's going for the wrong targets. I want him to come in over here. Might just AGM'd a car.
Ground, this is Gamma. Let me know. Say again. Full RTB.
No, that is not a full RTB. I want you to drop back to the drop-off point, which somebody deleted. I will mark it again and kind of dig in. We're starting to get pushed back. I got Flounder getting out eyes east. I'll wait to see what they got. We'll mark it.
A bit of control on her.
Copy that. And remember, anyone back at base, what's that running reinsert?
Alpha, be advised there's enemies to the east of Chapoy, just under the squad that's moving to the water tower.
There she is. And I'm also trying to show that, you know, we want these guys out of our territory. Oh, come on! I hit a fucking tree on the left wing. I saw it last second. Did I at least get him? No, I did not.
That. What's your pause?
Well, I'm retarded. Looks like these guys are also taking a push in NATO territory. Yeah, Ace. Oh, thanks, Norden. Yeah, fucking knew it. Now, these guys are pushing into their territory, and we're gonna show them why that's a really bad idea.
Gotcha, Flounder. All forces, when you guys get near the drop-off point, let's move.
Well, at least now I look like only mostly
and,
an idiot.
We can't hold it for a bit until we get our bearings.
And these vehicles, and this Orca's still staying in the AO, Jesus. But otherwise, they're pulling away from that position. Just gonna shoot her down. Pull this car back, actually, as well. The time to hit NATO was earlier. That would have made the attack go faster, but since they were kind of smashing through this position. Yeah, anyone ask? CSAT AA did it. Yeah, totally. It's a lucky hit off of that Orca. It was over there. Just lucky hit, you know? Shit happens. Totally.
Copy that, Flounder.
It would be nice if some task force would support us with the NATO assault.
Copy that, we got...
And I will try to move the
yeah, too hot. Sounds like they just blew up my rhino.
Enemy vehicle east of the town on the east of the...
Okay, remains of task force, Panthers moving into Chapoy.
Copy that. Keep pushing east. Flounder's position's marked on the map.
Minute now we're starting to get into
all
stuff.
All forces, move your way there. Task Force Weasel. Gamma, we'll support Flounder. Let's see what's coming at us.
Ouch. Otherwise, they're coming up here to check this position, but it's already been pretty much dealt with. I got some NATO guys scouting around. The FIA have kind of pulled back in La Rochelle. Or Lava Vera, Lava Shell's a different place, damn it. Otherwise, we're just trying to now get into that wrap-up phase. I'm actually going to quickly tab out here. Actually, no, Seymour should be at base. No, he's not. Okay, no, he's bringing vehicles back, so I'll tell him in local to start wrapping it up when he gets back. I have a gun run come in, deal a few casualties. Fuck, we'll watch it come in. And then I'll tell Seymour.
Can someone squad leader take the fucking guys away from the gas station and push them into support?
Oh, right when two people ran in!
There's a fuck ton of people at the gas station just outside support. They're just standing there looking at the sky.
This is Flounder.
We're waiting for you.
Don't wait, move towards Flounder.
Hey Seymour, I'm speaking over local right now. Might be a good time to start wrapping it up, because CSAT and NATO are in the piss stage, so... It's early in the campaign, both sides are like heavily reinforced, and... You know, logistically, they're OP as fuck, so... Just saying. You got like 90% of the stuff anyway, so it's good.
Sorry about that. All forces, current objective is to rescue Flounder. Let's go help him out. And then we can withdraw to Chipoy through the town of St. Marie back to the FOB. Copy that.
They're going to cover Flounder's retreat. We've also got these guys pulling back. I'll throw in some intermediate FIA guys to go, mess with them. Have these guys kind of probing their territory here. You know, what they used to have, seeing if it's safe yet. Whew, just look at it. A little bit of vertigo for some reason.
Ground command to watch that.
Have these guys come over here, set the seek and destroy, and I should probably separate them out as well. But same exact tactic. And that'll give these guys something to shoot at while they pull out, you know what I mean? Because some of them are going for that question mark, but they don't realize that's already been looted. Some NATO guys coming in, Reaper reaps.
Copy that. If you're good, drop back west to the town of Chipoy, and then move your way north through the town of St. Marie.
Those are FIA, we don't want to do that.
To hit the flag, we are really close by it.
What do you see at the flag?
Unknown at this time.
Copy that.
Also,
I don't really want to tangle.
Hunter HMG.
Copy that. I don't really want to tangle with NATO at the moment, so yeah, we'll have to leave it. I want to make sure everyone gets out somewhat safe. If you guys can pick up vehicles to help transport, that would be helpful.
Approaching Flounder's last known position, if that position is still accurate, and we're approaching NATO lines at this moment.
Get out of my territory, or else I kill you. Oh, but what was in here, by the way, was AKs.
At the moment, Flounder is up and running.
For everybody. You know, those 7.62, really nice insta-kill FIA AKs. Some are still going for it.
Can you tell these guys to start pulling back to town too?
Gonna make it a challenge here. Let's see, APCs. Have these guys ready to go as well.
Mark current position of the task force.
Alright, most of them are pulling out, so I'm gonna set up a defensive perimeter. Set them up like that, so they'll snake around like that instead. They're gonna go for it. He shot immediately. What's the mission? It was a big looting campaign. We had all the rules on the side. But we're starting to wrap it up because it's been about 2 hours. We started the stream about 30 minutes early because we were all ready to go. These guys are tearing through the FIA because, yeah. God damn it.
We have a position marker on the map for you to fall back to.
They're still gonna go for it, but NATO's gonna sneak up on the right over here.
There's a couple transport trucks coming into the town of Chipoy.
We're not gonna. I mean, it's a beeline, but.
Have to walk, but we wanna withdraw with.
Hey, if they make it, they make it. But NATO is right on top of them. One group wanted to go for it.
Fifth kill vehicle for my squad that's coming in.
Have the marshals coming in as well. So Ozzy, I mean, he has his prize, but NATO's coming right in.
Okay, here's a truck for what's that? We're loading up in it.
This is Bravo for Ghost. I'm very sorry that we hit you by a mistake.
Heard a rocket go off.
Command, there's another transport truck in the town of Chipoy right off the main road.
Hearing rockets going off left, right, and central.
Tell your squad to take a ride at our position.
I think that's these guys firing into here, right into friendlies. So Ozzy's doing his best to try to survive. He's got a squad lead that's come up on him. He's trying his best, but oh man, he just gets swarmed because I have, you know, a lot of guys coming up.
All forces.
I'm not going to give this to him without a fight because this is one of the last few objectives, and I've told Seymour to wrap it up because they've smashed through a majority of what they need to do. It's just if they wanted to probe NATO before they, you know, did their assault.
Gamma, what's your position?
That there was an option there, but. Now it's a bit too difficult. Same with CSAT. CSAT, they lost their position up here, so they're quicker to reinforce. But in the middle of NATO's assault, so NATO, you know, comes in to shoot their stuff. But we still got these two guys. I don't think they've gotten the hint yet, because they're going to take on an entire NATO battalion here. Ah, they're grabbing the Hunter HMG. Wow, what's that is still taking care of some of these guys. And Seymour's pushing up. Oh, this is a bad idea. Let's show them why that's a bad idea. Oh, well, it looks like the AI decided to do it for me. A rocket shot from, looks like I think it was that AT man, because he's the one mobilized over here. Seymour, I think, needs to now realize
all
he needs to get out.
Be falling back through the town of Chipoy. However, you have to do it on foot. Break contact. Let's fall back.
Start pushing these LAVs up. Seymour's barreling back.
Echo got wiped by the NATO counter.
Grabbing, I guess he's glitched out, so I'm gonna...
Copy that. Stay there.
Oh, he's gonna do it himself!
Alpha is moving to Santa Marie.
Okay, please move him!
And he might have just fucked some of the wheels.
In what fucking world do you fucking idiot think it is a good idea to kill yourself with a fucking rocket when there's a soft-skin vehicle right near you?
Oh, that was brilliant!
What remaining forces are east of the town of Chipoy?
Oh my god!
Just what's that transport full of like 7 or 8 people?
And we still have these guys that are mobilized.
Transport truck on the east of town, if anyone can get to it. We're heading back towards the base, heading back to base through the town of St. Louis.
Oh, and it looks like they tried to get this one, but they tripped the mine.
Alpha,
oh, they might have been able to get the car out, though. Yeah, so that transport
copy
Vic.
That. Keep moving the bay.
What was in that one? It was just, I think it was a dud anyway or something, but. Yeah, I don't know where it went. Oh, no, here it is. Oh, the mine took out the front wheels, though, so they drove it this slow all the way back to base. Yeah, this was the 45 ACP Vermins. Basically, the Vectors, really. And what's that? Looks like he crashed into something, so he's just saying, fuck it.
Are there any forces left out in the AO, other than who's through St. Marie?
It's part of my squad, and the truck that the what that just crashed, that we need to kind of leave or destroy.
10 out of 10 IGN.
Past the west
so they're doing the vermin 9mm, right, I will now add that.
Which town is
most
that?
Of us on foot.
And that takes 40 or
currently split the drop off camp.
Go ahead, Rapid.
Yeah, currently we're split on the
so that's cash
in. So some are
you can hear what's that yelling over local?
St. Martin, sorry. And others are on foot.
He mad.
In a line between Cancon and Kapoy. But a click left.
These guys are going for this objective.
We have like 5-10 people just at the gas station by the west of Chapuis, moving back to base on foot.
Copy that.
Let's give him a warm welcome.
Ground Commander,
shall
this
we?
Is Gamma. Right now we're in a truck heading towards Chapuis from the church, waypoint 7.
We're going to massacre these
copy
guys.
Copy that, Gamma.
Ground Command, this is High Command. Be advised, Vector 45 Auto SMGs have been added to your arsenal with associated ammo.
Thank you. Is there any other cargo vans have yet to be put in the helipad back at base?
Negative.
So I'm not going to give these guys any mercy because they're holding up my debrief. Ah! Just when this song comes on. It's good massacre music.
This is Alpha over here. Tripling in to the base again.
Copy that. Once you're at base, hold there. Missions are pretty much done for the day.
Squad leaders, people are back at base. Have them disconnect. They don't need to be fucking running around grabbing vehicles and driving off with a jackass.
He's a grenadier. Okay. I got one. Do I at least have their medic down? No, I don't. He's going to be healing him up. These guys are making it difficult. Fuck it, I'm gonna call in. I'm gonna break lore here, but I'm gonna call in an orca to clean house. What's that if you're still on this net? Start getting squads up in the debrief channel. I just have a few stragglers to take care of that aren't getting the message. Boop!
Yeah, I'm kind of noticing that with people standing right fucking next to me.
Try to dome him with a dagger.
Ground be advised, Gamma's still in the server, but we're RTPing with one times truck.
Nice catch, what did I catch? Oh, the frickin' vehicle, yep.
What kind of truck is it, Combaticus?
Basic truck.
Yeah, it's expensive.
We have Viper helmets, etc.
Yeah, individual stuff's not gonna matter. Go ahead and disconnect. It's not gonna do us any good.
Hey, Phil.
Vehicle that we don't have is another vehicle that we'll have next time. That's okay.
I don't want to get too close to the NATO AO. Yeah, that's the NATO AO firing at me, okay. It's hard to find the ants. But he smoked his position, so I'm gonna see if I can find him and smoke him. Yep. You little... It's an LAV that's hitting me. One of the LAVs from the position back there. All right, all forces on the server, please leave. I'd like to begin debrief. Otherwise, I'm going to start lightning bolting people. Alright, so also at the arsenals here for the sake, let's see what they collected. What do we get overall? Nice addition of stuff. Everything that's VA'd will be saved. And let's see. How many off-roads do we... Oh yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll scrap a few. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we gotta scrap 2 HMGs then. So 6, 7. So they'll have off-roads for the remaining time. They also have 2 HMGs, an SPG-9, a CSAT technical, and a turret. Oh, no, I missed one. So they'll get one of those HMGs back. 3 HMGs. SPG-9, and CSAT, and a Quillen 2. So, alright. Not bad. So now I am going to tab out. We'll mute our music here. And let's see. Let's bring the TeamSpeak chat up and unmute ourselves.
Cool.
All right. So sorry, I was doing a head count, seeing the objectives you got. Overall, that was pretty well done. Good use of swarm tactics. Some task force, as I guess the terminology that's being used, they were using some really good hit-and-run tactics and advancing on enemy, outflanking, so on and so forth, that turned 8-man fire teams into very potent, like, platoon-level elements. Habarticus's team, for example, hit a lot of the much harder objectives by themselves before they were eventually overwhelmed in the back, so they got some of the good stuff like helmets and stuff. So, overall, just to quickly go over the arsenal inventory again... Give me a moment to tab back in. So we got some new weapons, some 9mm stuff. We have a TRG-21 now with GMG. We got they call it the Vermin, but it's the Vector 45 ACP SMG. We got handguns, which are good against FIA. We got tactical chest rigs. We got backpacks for everybody in the form of assault packs. We got basic helmets. And looks to be it, and then, you know, all the associated ammo. We also got smoke grenades and RGO grenades, too, so very well done overall. Vehicle-wise, you did get all of the off-roads, so now you can have off-roads that'll spawn at your base every week from now on. On top of that, you brought back an additional 3 HMG technicals. You brought back a Quillen, you brought back a CSAT HMG vehicle, and an SPG-9 off-road. So I'll roll those over since they're pretty basic. And you also brought back an HMG turret, which, you know, you can always backpack and deploy at your leisure. So all the trucks and stuff, the four-man jeeps and whatnot, the transport vans, those will stay with you. And you'll also, you know, have off-road spawn at your base. And then the vehicles that you brought will be fully repaired and be ready to go for next time. So this was a bit of a trial run here. Not every week it's going to be like this. It's going to focus on five or six question marks, but they're going to be much more well-defended. Two or three you'll know right off the bat, and it'll be, you know, some decent-sized stuff, such as engineering kits we're going to get next week, hopefully, as long as you go for them. And two of them we won't know what they're specifically on about, and then one of them... Well, no, three of them we won't know what's in them, but two of them will be duds or not actually have anything, and one of them will have something really, really cool. And, you know, there'll be some base moving, there'll be some looting of more advanced vehicles, and when you change bases, you'll get helipads or an airstrip, and then you can, you know, get more advanced vehicles to store and keep in the arsenal. They'll be reskinned when you take them as well. We'll get some cool-looking Syndikat skins. You might be able to do some trades with me, who I'm your AAF liaison, so if you find something, I might be willing to give you something else for it, so on and so forth. But back to the operation at hand that happened. Yeah, I mean, from what I saw, for the most part, things went well. Just a few things I want to touch on. Number one, it is never a good idea to kill yourself with a rocket launcher when you're next to a friendly vehicle. That is stupid. Number two, if you get the fallback order, you should probably fall back. Otherwise, well, I'm just going to find a creative way to kill you. And number three, just listen to your squad leader and get things done, because there was some bit of stagnation because people started questioning orders and whatnot, and I could see it, and I pounced on every opportunity. But overall, just remember, this is a looting campaign, so eventually you'll start fighting battles which you're not supposed to win, and if you keep fighting against them, well, you're fighting a superior force that has planes, artillery, boats, you name it, I will throw them at you. But, for what happened, yeah, it was pretty well done and well coordinated. I've got no outstanding complaints. A little bit of friendly fire, but a lot of it, from what I seen, was either the medics fixing people, because it was the same few people that kept having weird glitches, so they should probably check their mods and whatnot, maybe reinstall Arma real quick. Otherwise, a lot of the friendly fire was also, I kept seeing people run into each other's fields of fire, or someone would drive a vehicle up next to a group of infantry, and then an AI would shoot the vehicle and kill everybody. It was comedic at a few points, but... yeah, I see people in chat are saying a little, so yeah. What's that? Do you have anything to add?
So, we don't ask much of people around here. We literally put this on for the fucking public.
Mm-hmm.
And the admin comes up to you and asks you to do something in the game, fucking do it. From now on, if you guys can't follow simple requests from an admin, like, hey, stop pointing your fucking gun at me, and then to be a cheeky fucking cunt, you sit and you stare at me with your fucking rifle for like 20 seconds because I asked you not to do something, and you do it, and then I shoot you, and then you get revived, and you kill me as a result. It's going to be a ban on the spot. Because I'm tired of trying to fucking help get this thing going every fucking Friday.
That's a big no-no.
Jackass that has to be a stupid cunt. So from now on, it's going to be pretty much zero tolerance. If we ask you to do something...
Oh, yeah. Some of you got outright
it's
murdered
as simple as that.
We're on not what I threw at you, but it was all delaying tactics. But that is a usual theme in the looting campaign.
Football team. We're simply asking you to not do something. Like, yep. If I have people... Just stop, okay? Because it's been...
I was the guy who was pointing the gun on you.
Stop I was there!
Shush.
Did you just fucking hear
able
what
to okay. understand
you're
you.
Gone. Thank you. Bye. All right, so that's a perfect example. Like, if I ask you to stop, shut up. It's not to be a dick. It's not so that way I can talk over you. It's simply because we have other things to get to, and we don't have to sit here and
fucking
explain everything. So, just stop, please.
Public D-Race 101.
You have to remember, when you're doing an operation like this, you only have so many vehicles, and that's why I started yelling at people to get in the fucking vehicles, We have what we have. Once it's gone, Liru is not going to necessarily give us replacements. And so if everybody just takes a vehicle, like one person just grabs an ATV and drives it away, and the next person, we only have 8 of those. It's simple math. We're not getting addition. We're having constant subtraction. So fucking think with your brain, please. It's really not that difficult. And if it is, how did you even get on the internet and get on TeamSpeak and install a video game? I don't have anything else. You guys did fucking good movements of squads. Communications got really fucking crappy there when people kept yelling over the goddamn command channel, like, you need to do this, you need to do that. Priority communications. If you don't have something important to say, don't say it. Like, if it's not constructive and you're just fucking yelling at somebody to do something, don't do it. Communications for CommandNet is like the sole fucking means that we have to communicate and coordinate 60 people. And if you're clogging it up with hate, salt, or anger and ire, whatever the hell you want to call it, it's not going to be a fun time or an effective time for everybody involved. And I think Liru can agree that comms were pretty much clogged there for a good while. Mm-hmm. So I'm not saying this to fucking hate on you guys or pick out individuals, but at the end of the day, little things like this become a bigger problem when they keep happening. And so we're trying to get you to stop doing it. That's all I got. Oh, sorry. Last thing. Don't loot when you're in an active engagement with people. If you're being shot at and you're picking shit up off a body, you're wrong. It's the long and the short of it. Kill everything, then loot.
Oh, I feel you, Andrew. Yeah, I mean, some people, yeah, they ruin it for everybody else.
That's all I got.
All right, well said. I agree with every point. Seymour, anything from Command POV?
A couple questions for you, Liru. What loot did we miss that you think would have been significant?
Okay, so...
We didn't get everything.
The three things you missed. The first one was at the first CSAT position where the ammo vic blew up that had rocket launchers. That probably would have been very helpful. The second thing was at the NATO position you started hitting towards the end.
Hi. Okay, squad leads, question for you. I'm sorry, go ahead, Liru.
Did I cut out or something?
Yeah, we
didn't hear nothing.
Okay, that is my bad then, my apologies. The first position, the CSAT one that you hit with a lot of people that got heavily countered attack because everyone spaced around buildings that vehicles blew up in, that one had HEAT RPGs, the one that Syndikat normally uses, so that would have been helpful. The second area that was missed, more so because I prevented you from getting it because it was towards the end of the operation. The NATO position, that one had 7.62 AKs. The non-black ones, the ones that you can't put any attachments on, but that would have enabled it for everyone to get them, and those are some pretty nice weapons because they can one or two hit FIA pretty easily. And the third position, which was the CSAT one all the way to the south that I warded you guys away from, that had explosive charges. Well, other than that, you got everything else, and yeah, I mean, those were the hard ones, so.
All right, that's kind of what I suspected, which was good. I know Task Force Flounder wanted to push out to that NATO area, but there's a reason I called you off towards the end of the op. There's always a reason of doing something you may not know it at the time. But squad leads, what did you guys think?
One last thing I want to say, because this got brought up in chat. 360, and make sure when you stack up near a building, make sure if you're going to move past it, that you at least poke your head in. I watched 5 people move through past a hallway in a building, and there was an auto rifleman that literally mowed them all down. It was hilarious. So be careful, guys. Be careful. That's all I got.
Yes, we have grenades unlocked.
We did get grenades and smoke grenades unlocked, yes.
Best is other
grenades.
Anyway, because squad leads, you know, it's usually just the same points that what's that and I and the command have already touched on. But, yeah, I mean, Fridays, they are fun, but they're not for everybody. Especially if you're a more tactical player that can't deal with stuff like this, because it can get pretty cancerous at times. That's why I have hard asses like what's that on, because sure, they're strict, but that strictness keeps everything punctual and keeps us all going, because otherwise we turn into a giant clusterfuck. And that's why other Zeuses, when they do stuff like this, They usually limit it down to like 30, 40 people because 60 is a lot harder to handle because, you know, just that added volume. But otherwise, guys, that is it for today's stream. We do have another stream starting at about 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We're going to be doing some Star Wars stuff. I'm going to be doing a fire team lead within my platoon. I have no idea what the fuck we're going to do. All I know is we're going to get there, kill shit, and probably die a lot. So that'll be good. I'll put a YouTube video up talking about that when I get some more information. But otherwise, that is it for this stream. I mean, very good start to this campaign. Very, very good start. Otherwise, guys, thank you so much for checking this out. Go operate operationally. I hope to see you in a few hours for that Star Wars operation. Probably, again, about 8:30, 8:45, since I start that a bit late. I'll, again, put a YouTube video up. But anyway, guys, take care, have a good one, and enjoy the rest of your Friday.